Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The testing season is upon us. Beginning next week, all sophomores and identified juniors and seniors will be taking the Smarter Balanced assessments in English and math. And all juniors have the opportunity to take the Washington Comprehensive Assessment in Science. Students who are expected to test received an email notification on April 24th. Check your inbox if you're unsure about your testing status. All testers must bring their Chromebooks and chargers, headphones, pencils, water and a snack, and their student ID. We also strongly suggest that you bring a book to read, because students that finish will remain in the testing room but not be allowed to use any of their technology, including Chromebooks and phones. We'll be running a special testing schedule on May 15th and 16th and May 22nd and 23rd. You can scan the QR code to pull up this schedule. During these 2 weeks, students will attend periods 1 through 3 on Monday and periods 4 through 6 on Tuesday. The final class of the day will be dismissed at 12 o'clock. Sack lunches will be available for purchase in the cafeteria. Students who are testing will report to their testing rooms after lunch at 12:35. Testers may not leave campus for lunch. Any students who do not need to test may leave campus if they have a way home. Our buses will run on their regular afternoon schedules. And students who are not testing but need to remain on campus for transportation will be ushered into a study hall classroom until dismissed at 3:25. If you have any questions, please ask one of your teachers or see Mrs. Udo in the library.
So last Saturday, the Olympia Powerlifting Club had the state meet at Shelton High School. And the results of that meet, the boys team got first place as a team overall in state. Our girls team got second place overall in state. Congratulations to our five state champions, Sammy Sachs, Alyssa Feldhausen, and Grace Stone on the girls' side, and Diego Vasquez Luna and Josh Mucking on the boys' side. Congratulations to our state record holders from this meet. Alyssa Feldhausen broke the state deadlift record for her weight class at 315. And also the total record at 655 pounds. Logan Crocker broke the record for bench press at 285 pounds. Elliot Plaza broke the deadlift record at 565 pounds. Winter Celedonia broke the deadlift record at 520 pounds. And Nora Andreasen broke the bench press record at 155 pounds.
You are about to see a story of murder. And treachery. All of those things we all hold near and dear to our hearts. Thank you.
5, 6, 7, 8. Happy birthday to
Quinn Baker,
Chianti Moore,
Aiden Stoker,
Henry Triplett,
Kyla Underwood,
and Jenna Willingham.
Go Bears!